Here are three methods you can use to decide whether a playlist is good or bad on Spotify. So the first one you want to look for is whether a search term makes sense with the amount of followers on a playlist. So here you can see I've searched for R&B on Spotify. Pretty popular term, so it would make sense that some of the playlists would have a lot of followers. So the next thing you want to do is come and look at the channel of the curator. So let's just look at a few. Like this one, you want to make sure that not every single playlist they have has over 100,000 followers, because that's just not realistic. This most likely doesn't look too good. Yes, these are popular search terms, but the probability that every single one of their lists is going to have over 100,000 organic followers, not high. So let's look at another one. This guy. We have a good variation of followers in the list. Some of them, though, don't really make sense. Let's look at hot or not. That's not really a term people would be searching for. So let's go look at the total growth chart of it. And what we're looking for is a gradual growth of the playlist. So let's see, this one has a couple huge jumps in it. Usually not a great sign, not to say that a playlister could not advertise their list and get a lot of followers, but typically not going to be 70,000 in a few days. So those are a few methods that you can use to check whether a playlist is authentic on Spotify. And if you want to skip that whole process or just save a lot of time and submit straight to a pool of curators who's already been vetted, then you can submit through our Spotify promotion service. We've done promotion for about 5,700 artists so far and over 10,000 songs. So we've vetted a ton of playlists in our network. All you have to do is click the button in this video, head over to the promotion page, select your options, and me and my team will send you a review of it and get you started as soon as possible. We've done promotion for big artists and small artists alike and have options for every budget size. So whether you do country, hip hop, R&B, folk, acoustic music, whatever it is, we have a bunch of curators in our network to handle your genre of music. So click the button in this video and me and my team will get started on your order as soon as possible.